家觉得在什么时候听鬼故事最可怕呢？那当然是在黑暗中说的鬼故事嘛。这一部电影呢，可说是改编自全球被最多国家禁书的恐怖小说。为什么会被禁书呢？因为它里面收集了各地流传的鬼故事以外，它还有配上非常骇人惊悚的图片画面，所以让很多校园的图书馆给禁书。而这部电影里面啊，就是在说女主角 Stella， 她有一次和她朋友们进到了一个废墟废宅里面要探险，她发现一本故事书带回家阅读之后，哎，离奇的事情就发生了，她的朋友 Tommy 竟然意外的消失了。当她回去再翻阅那一本故事书，发现她看的第一则故事里面的主角竟然也叫做 Tommy， 这是什么奇怪的巧合吗？在看预告片之前呢，我们要送大家去看这一部电影喽！只要传送 FM TV 传送到55123，就有机会可以获得到8月7号到8月11号这五日期限的交换券。我们要送大家来看这一部电影《黑暗中说的鬼故事》。今天的电影情报站帮大家整理了本周上映新片和近期即将上映的好电影，希望大家看电影愉快喽！我是林淑桦，我们下次见。
Some people believe if we repeat stories often enough, they become real. They make us who we are. That can be scary.
Eat it, Harold.
Do you want to see a haunted house?
Some kids went missing, so they boarded it up.
Okay, we saw it. Should we go now?
Who ordered the chicken?
What's that?
It's a book of scary stories. Tell me a story.
Tommy's missing.
Tommy's name was in the book. There's no way it's actually connected, right? Okay, what if what happens in the book is exactly what's happened for real? Oh my god.
Augie!
Stella!
Listen, you're in the next story.
We're reading it right here.
It's a corpse looking for her missing toe.
I'm afraid that we woke something up.
You shouldn't have taken the book.
We've got to stop it.
Sarah Bellows' book, where the stories write themselves and it all comes alive.
The Jangling Man is coming.